Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden asserted that if selected, his administration will stand with New Delhi in confronting the threats it faces and called for strengthening the bond between India and the US. Presidential election in the US will be held on November 3rd, and the 77-year-old is challenging incumbent Republican President Donald Trump in the polls. 15 years ago, I was leading the efforts to approve the historic civil nuclear deal with India. I said that if the US and India became closer friends and partners, then the world will be a safer place. Biden, who was vice president in the Obama administration, said while addressing the Indian American community on India's Independence Day. If elected president, Biden said, he will continue to believe this and also continues to stand with India against the threats it faces from its own region along its borders. He said that he will work on expanding two-way trade between the two nations and take on big global challenges like climate change and global health security. If elected, the Democratic candidate said he will work to strengthen the democracies where diversity is the mutual strength. On this day, let us continue to deepen the bond that endures between our nations and our people. Biden said, he said that as president, I will also continue to rely on the Indian-American diaspora that keeps our two nations together as I have throughout my career. My constituents in Delaware, my staff in the Senate, the Obama administration that had more Indian American than any other administration in the history of this country. And this campaign with Indian Americans at senior levels, which of course includes the top of the heap, our dear friend Kamala Harris, who will be the first Indian American vice president in the history of the United States of America, Biden said. Early this week, Biden scripted history by selecting Indian origin Senator Harris, 55, as his running mate in the US presidential election. Harris, whose father is an African from Jamaica and mother an Indian, is the first ever black vice presidential nominee. We all know she's smart, she's tested, she's prepared. But another thing that makes Kamala so inspiring is her mother's immigrant story to the US that started in India with pure courage that brought her daughters to this moment. I know the pride you feel, it is your story too, Biden said. For your sacrifices and your family's courage, you became pillars of our community and our country. You were patriots and the front lines of this pandemic. In this reckoning of systemic racism, you are making real, real promise that America is a place where people of all races and religions can live together in peace, he said. But I know it is hard. I heard goes out to all those of you who have been the targets in a rise hit crimes and the crackdown of legal immigration, including a sudden and harmful action on H-1B visas that for decades have made America stronger and brought our nation closer, Biden said. The H-1B visa is a non-immigrant visa that allows US companies to employ foreign workers in specialty occupations that require theoretical or technical expertise. While it is sometimes may not feel like the US of your dreams, we'll overcome and build back better than ever. Like former President Barack Obama had asked me, I am asking Kamala Harris to be the last person in the room to ask the tough question of me. Provide counsel. Most of all, to always represent the belief in possibilities, the former US Vice President said. Today is our founder chairman, Kevin Kishore Calls 59th happy birthday. So all of our Force Activity staff in Southeast Asia and the world, many, many happy returns of the day, Kishore. Have a nice day. Bienda's report, Force Activity, India.
Jagannath Gupta, yes, he is a man of a power. In this world, not really, he constructed James Hospital, a medical college, and one BBIT college has so many industries. But today, he is our founder, chairman, Kishore Kevin Kant's birthday. It is our honest appeal to Jagannath Gupta to please convey your message to our founder, chairman, Kishore Kevin Kant.
Happy birthday, Kishore Kumar.
Kishore Kevin Kant, sir.
Kishore Kevin Kant.
May God bless him.
May God bless him.
I would like to wish our beloved founder, chairman of the FOSAC TV, Mr. Kishore Kevin Kaul, on the occasion of his 69th birthday, I wish him very, very happy birthday and many, many happy returns of the day. As because the world is awaiting for his channel, FOSAC TV, which will serve the people on this occasion. I am delighted to wish him happy birthday further. Thank you.
Hi, Kevin sir. Very good morning. Many, many happy returns of the day. May God bless you. Have a wonderful day and evening. Kevin sir, you are my role model. I always observe you. You are a great person in my life. I always take your experience and learn from it. So enjoy your day, sir, today. Have a blessed day. I'm sure that God has a great plans for you. So be ready to explore it. So be safe, stay at home, enjoy your party, and have a great day. Thank you.